proud to be a thermal engineer, because especially considering, you know, now that you know, I've had this experience, I see how critical it is to manage heat in so many applications. I mean, it's really like the gating factor that limits like how fast electronics can perform and stuff like that. So it's nice to get that recognition. Yeah,
feels good. I mean, I've been in the industry for 3 years, so I can't say I'm like, I want all this, you know, I'm so deserving of a day, you know, but no, it feels good. I mean, yeah, I mean, electronics cooling is important. Thermal heat transfer is important. We wouldn't have today's electronics without being able to transfer heat and dissipate the heat properly. So yeah, it's good. It's a good day.
You know, I think it's very important, you know, because as I said, thermal problems and heat transfer problems are involved in many aspects of our life, but sometimes it just, you know, it just is at the side, and you just need to look at the problems more carefully to realize how important it is. And I think by having a thermal engineer day, we just remind everyone that how important it is, the work that we are doing, and in general, like, heat transfer and thermal problems are very important aspect of our life. And I think it's very important.
The best umpires are umpires you have no idea who they are, right? That's kind of how what it's like to be a thermal engineer, where the best thermal engineering job on any given project is something where you don't even think about the thermal side of it. You know, the components are done, they're cool, and you don't have to worry about them. So one day out of the year, it's nice to kind of come out of the hiding and be like, hey, we're here.